There's a couple of water saving techniques in the bathroom. The first is our toilet. We have a dual flush toilet, and our water company gives a rebate for this. So you can do a half flush, which is about 0.6 gallons, and a full flush is 1.6. So it really cuts down on the amount of water that the toilet does use, and you can't reuse toilet water, so it's important to not use very much. We also have a bucket in the shower, and this is just for catching the water while it's warming up. That's usually totally clean water that we use for watering houseplants. You could use it to flush the toilet also. We have on the shower head, this valve turns off the shower, and our water company also gives these away for free. You can buy them in a hardware store too. But just, you know, when you get the temperature how you want it, and when you get wet, and then just push this little knob and it turns off the water, so you can cut your water use in half by just shutting off the water while you're soaping up or washing. And it's really easy, just push it back and forth.
What about flushing? It doesn't seem like you flush every time.
You know, if it's brown, flush it down. If it's yellow, let it mellow. That saves a lot of water.
Because there's nothing scary about pee.
No. I mean, it's typically sterile. It's in the toilet bowl. It's not going to hurt you. I mean, sometimes after, like, you know, 4 or 5 times there is an odor, so then it is time to flush eventually, but definitely not every time.